Last night in Providence, fire crews were called to a house fire on Arch Street. This was around 10 p.m. The house is vacant, but two people were inside at the time. The fire chief says they were inside the building trying to keep warm. One person walked out of that home, the other taken to the hospital. Firefighters had to carry her out. No word on the severity of those injuries or where the fire may have started.